Are you freaking kidding me right now, Mom and Dad? How dare you ground me? I yelled at Hammer Bro for his own good.
Excuse me, you don't ever talk about your brother like that.
Does it look like I give a rainbow milkshake? No, you adopted him and made him live with me when I told you not to. You could have just left him in his old family, but no, you had to adopt him. I am so sick and tired of this.
Stop it. It was our decision to adopt Hammer Bro, and it doesn't work that way.
Screw you, Mom. If you hadn't adopted Hammer Bro, my life would have been better. As for this, I'm calling his real family.
What's wrong, Hammer Bro? Why are you crying?
Mom, Dark Hammer Bro yelled at me just because I'd gotten in trouble for pouring soup on the street and causing a massive pileup.
Good. You deserve to be yelled at.
What? This is the thanks I get, and now you're disrespecting my sadness after Dark Hammer Bro yelled at me.
Yes, I am. Your sadness doesn't deserve to be respected for all of the bad stuff you caused. Also, Dave and Elizabeth made the wrong choice of adopting you to live with Dark Hammer Bro.
Kate, what do you think you're doing? Hammer Bro is living with Dark Hammer Bro now.
Not anymore. Dark Hammer Bro doesn't deserve a brother. And Hammer Bro, you are grounded when we get back home.
Vaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaa